alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield, and they go with just one in attack. This is the lineup for the visitors.
It's a 4-5-1. The midfield will be crowded and they'll be looking to win the battle in there. It's essential they don't sit too deep and the midfielders advance to support the lone striker.
Over the byline, corner kick to come. Oh, not quite fully away here. The move has come to an end. Rodrigo. Referee playing advantage. Waited beautifully. Facundo Medina. Mason Mount. Williams. Williams. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's been in prolific form, hasn't he? Particularly the last few matches. I've got no doubt that he'll be man marked throughout much of the game.
This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Hard work brings reward in winning back possession. The game just lacking a sense of rhythm at the moment. Well, under no real pressure, but unable to keep it in play. Could be dangerous. Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger. Hard work pays off. They won the ball. Place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Gravenberg. A move of real promise, this, from United. This has to be! And that's two for him.